tool. Select the last two empty slides. Right-click and choose Select Inverse. Now you should add your copyright. I will take it from my older file.